Hello and welcome to another episode of Let's Play GTA 5. This is episode 16. Minnesota Twins 28 here. How you doing, everybody? It's been a few days since our last episode, and guess what? It didn't get flagged. I thought for sure that interrogation video with Mr. K was gonna get flagged, but it didn't. It's on YouTube still, and all is good. So we are as Trevor right now. We are over in Sandy Shores, and we're flying in the Biz Heli, as he calls it, a little later on. And you're probably wondering, well, why are you in Sandy Shores when everything is going on in Los Santos? Well, we have a preparation mission up here at Fort San Cudo for the Merryweather heist. We have to go steal cargo, Bob. So this is the easiest way for me personally to get in, is to fly over and then either fly in or skydive in, parachute in, excuse me. So that's what we're doing right now to kick off this video. I just drove all the way up here with Trevor in his truck, which, by the way, his truck has a new look. I'll show it to you later. Actually, I gave Franklin's car a new look too. I'll show you his later. But I drove up here to Sandy Shores, and I realized that Trevor doesn't have any armor on. He better damn well have some armor on when he does this, because they will be shooting. So Trevor's armed to the T and has armor on. So we're just about at Zancudo. He's gonna fly right over. And here we go. Cargo Bob's right below me, so we're just gonna descend. I could jump out, but what's the fun in that, right? Okay, the Cargo Bob's like right there. I'm gonna try and land as close to it as possible, because I don't even...
You are in restricted airspace. Divert your course or you will be shot down.
Okay, there is the Cargo Bob, so we're gonna land right here. Ooh, that's rough. Okay, so that was easy. Watch this. I'm gonna see if I can hit those. Oh, I don't have those yet. Damn it. Okay, so we got the Cargo Bob. Now we gotta get the hell out of here. Trevor's doing pretty good on his armor. Here we go! Whee! Now I gotta outrun this chopper over here. That's gonna be the easy part, actually. I haven't had any troubles with this before. As far as I know, I haven't been blown up yet. You just gotta dodge it. If you hear the little beep, 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 you just gotta kinda dodge it. Whoa, he got me! Okay, as soon as I said, oh, they never got me before, and they freaking hit me. Ooh, that was close. Huh. I'm not hearing any beeping. Well, once you get a certain amount of distance away from the Zancudo, then you're pretty much in the home stretch, so. Oh, there's the beep. I heard it this time. Uh-oh. And of course, we don't want to lose the engine, because that would be bad, too. See, here, you hear that beep, 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 beep? That's their tracking on me. Just get far enough ahead. Oh, shit. Don't lose the engine. Everything will be okay. We're almost there. Yeah, we're there. Okay, we're good. We just gotta fly carefully here.
He's an unwieldy thing. If Michael don't get those lessons.
Oh, hi, Trevor.
The Air Force are missing the chopper.
They lost one. That's a shame.
We took it, you dick. Add it to the list, and I'll tell you when we got the rest of it.
Okay, so we gotta land like right down in here. So hopefully the truck will still be down there too. Okay, there's the biz heli. It's automatically back. That's funny. Okay, so we're gonna fly. Oh, stop. Oh shit. Oh man, this thing really took a hit there, and I wasn't part of the plan, but you know what? Shit happens, right? Gotta get this baby down without breaking it. Oh shit. There it is, right there. Okay. And there she goes. Alright. So when we do the Merryweather heist, it'll magically be fixed. Alright, look at that. 100% completion. We did it in 3 minutes 48 seconds. How's that for efficiency? I love it. Okay. There's the biz heli. Now where's Trevor's truck? That's probably... It is not over here. Let's see. Maybe it's back at the... No, it's not there. Huh. Well, you know what? We're gonna... As long as we're in town... Maybe we should go to Trevor's house. Save. I think we'll do that. Maybe the truck will pop up over there. Meet me. So how's everybody's weekend gone? Mine was pretty good. Got the last of whatever I'm dealing with out of my system. Wasn't feeling good. As I explained in my GTA Online, my last episode of that. Feeling a lot better. So, that's good. You ready for another long-ass work week, that's for sure. Hopefully it'll be a quick one this week. And I watched the Twins kick some ass. They lost one game already this year, but they're still 5-1. Come on, talk to them.
Hope I don't go blind again.
It's Nervous Ron!
It's Crazy Trevor!
I'm surprised he didn't try to kiss him. Oh, boss, you're back! Oh, I missed you! Make some money, you fucker. Right? Alright, so we save. Alarm goes off. Okay, Trev. Why don't we check? Let's put some clothes back. Some regular clothes on. Black shirt. Yeah, I like that black shirt. Put cargo pants on. And we're good. Alright. Now. Alright, so we have one more. We have one more mission. For prep work. Oh, there's a car right there. I bet that's in the impound lot. Yeah, that's the impound lot. La Mesa. Okay, so anyways, oh, I wasn't done yet. So we have another heist prep work down here at the docks. So we need to get down there to do that, and then we should be ready. Off camera, I did take Michael over to the flight school, and I did a few lessons. I didn't do everything. I was really having issues with knifing, and I was like, you know what? I know how to fly a freaking helicopter, so I think Michael will be just fine. So I stopped at that. So why don't we, instead of driving, since my truck is missing and that's a borrowed truck, a stolen one, let's just call a taxi and we'll just speed things up a little bit.
cab pronto.
Stay where you are. I got a driver right around the corner.
Glad to hear it.
Glad to hear it. Okay, so we'll take the... we'll take a cab. And we'll skip trip to get to the... to the docks, and then we'll take the submarine, because that mission's going to take a little bit, because that submarine, trying to drive it underwater, is it's pretty slow. And there's our cab. Get on this side.
Where can I take you?
Okay, mini sub.
Terminal.
I'll get you there fast, buddy.
And we'll skip the trip, get right to it. I like that feature that you can skip, just skip it, add a little, pay a little extra. To skip the trip is awesome.
This is the spot, right?
Okay, so I can do this one of two ways. I can shoot those lines down and drop it in the ocean and jump in, or I can sneak aboard and I can drop it in the water that way, or I can sneak aboard, shoot the guards, and take it down. So, why don't we? I'm in the mood to be a little sneaky, so why don't we go this way? Gotta watch out for guards, though. But yeah, let's do it. What the hell? Okay, yeah, so gun with a suppressor. I got a pistol. Okay.
Okay.
See if Trevor can sneak up here. Okay, so he's dead. Sorry, whoever you're talking to. There, whether it was loved one, your loved one was just heard you get murdered. Okay, so there goes the sub. Floyd will be on the other side of the docks waiting. Where is the sub? I don't want to crash into it. Whee! Did you guys hear that? That was a whale. That's cool.
Immune from prosecution. They behave like they are murdering, stealing,
or a dolphin.
High on power, guns and anabolic steroids. Lucky bastards.
Look, I don't know about that stuff.
Oh, you're right. You don't. Merryweather are employed by the richest, greediest scum on the planet to shit on the poorest and the neediest. So we are going to enjoy shitting on them.
Oh, great. I look forward to that.
Okay. Well, that's more like it.
See if we can listen to some music while he does. Oh, we can. Cool. Well, I can. You guys can't. It's kind of boring in here listening to quiet. Do-do-do-do-do. It's probably one of the boringest missions of all. You gotta fly to, or you gotta fly. You gotta I guess you could drive a submarine. Oh, we got a rock in the way here. I gotta go around. There we go. Dun, dun. I think I'm turning down not this one, but the next one. Let me check here. Yeah. So after I pass this little thing right there, I gotta turn right. So we're getting close. Hear another dolphin or whale. You hear that? That is so cool. Never heard that before in the GTA, in the PS3 version. These added sounds and effects in this version are just fantastic. I love it. It's awesome. Made me promises, promises. Good song. What was that? Naked Eyes. Yep. I remember them. They had a couple good hits in the late 80s. Part of my childhood. Miss those days sometimes. Especially the way the world is going. Do, 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 do. Almost there. I can see the spot. The marker. This song that I'm listening to, which you guys can't hear, but it's a good song. This is something that would have been played on, like, Vice City Radio in GTA 4.
You there?
Lost
yes,
and Damned.
Sir. I'm on the crane. To the surface, and I'll bring you
good
shoreside.
Song.
All right.
Wish they had more stations like that, more 80s throwbacks. There's a lot of good songs in the 80s. Here we go. I think what I'm going to do, guys, for the Merryweather heist, I'm going to do that on the next video, which will be episode 17, because it's fairly long. So, I think we'll do... Well, since we've done these two, we'll probably do some other stuff. And then we'll go right into the Merryweather heist. On the next episode.
All right, I'm here. Oh, it's just down the road. Santos Marine, past the shipyards.
Is that sub covered properly?
It'll be fine if we just get there.
Are you being short with me?
No, sir. I'm certainly not being short. I'm just not used to this kind of pressure.
If you turn a crew onto a score, you gotta be ready for the heat that comes with it.
I didn't turn anyone on to anything. You threatened and cajoled and tricked me.
You don't want to cut? Just walk away.
I can't walk away. You're robbing my workplace and running the show from my home.
Deborah's home. No cut for you, no cut for Deborah.
All right.
You can pull up.
There we go.
You're sure it'll be okay there?
Sure.
All right. If you're wrong, I'll eat your sweet meats. Now get out of here.
God, he's so sick. Run, Floyd, run! Let's see if I can get in and ride. Probably not. Well, he's still in the truck. That's good. No boarding. Oh, I should have been... Oh! Okay, so the gold would have been no boarding. Oh, well. So I should have shot him down. Oh, wait, no, well. That's not a problem. All right, so I should be sending out a phone call here shortly. We'll see here. I need you. Oh, Steve Haynes, boss, you asked me to remind. Yeah, I got that one. Okay, I need you all at the lot in Elburl Heights for a face-to-face. Don't be late. Okay, Steve Haynes. All right, so we'll do that one.
Oops. Don't screw with me.
Didn't mean to spike him. Too late now. Trevor is such a savage beast. All right, so... Alright, so I think we'll go over here to Michael, who's over by the...
I feel horrible.
I think he's over by my my office building for my online character. Alright, Trevor says, let's do this, ladies. The sub is in position. We have everything we need. Meet at my Vespucci Beach holiday home. Alright, so we're going to go see Steve Haynes first. We'll do the Merryweather mission next. Since we've already done two missions, and this video is going to get long enough as it is if we did a third heist. So what we're going to do, we're going to go see Steve-O Haynes. Little dickwad. And get this one ready to go here. So let's go. Okay. And I'm done. Michael's lame little car. Meet, 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 meet. Almost looks like my dad's little Chevy Metro, which I drive. So technically, it's really my car, but it's still in his name. Just haven't done anything with titles and that yet. But yeah, that's what it kind of looks like. Looks like a little Chevy Metro. Except mine is gray or silver. Let's do it. What the hell? Wee! Yeah! Oh! Hit that freaking bridge. Ouch. And the trunk is gone. Jeez, this is horrendous. I couldn't resist. I saw the ramp. Like, hey, let's go for it. Eh, I need something a little faster than this little rubber band box. Good song, by the way, on the radio. Mississippi Queen. Yeah. Who sings that? Mountain. Okay. This is rock and roll, baby. By the way, did anybody watch the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame ceremony on Friday night? I didn't watch it. I just heard about it. Pretty good class this year, I thought. It was great to see Journey reunited with Steve Perry. Kind of disappointed he didn't perform. But I am a little confused as to why Tupac Shakur got in. No offense to Tupac Shakur. I'm sure he was a talented young man. But he wasn't in the business that long. And he died young. So technically he wasn't in the business long. So why is he in the Hall of Fame 25 years after his first debut? He didn't do much. And was in the rap game, not rock and roll. I don't understand that. When guys like Toto, who have been working their asses off for 40 years, or the Moody Blues, all of which have rock songs and rock influences, and they're not even in there yet. You know, I'm not hating on Tupac, but, and I know there are people who can say, well, so-and-so's in the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, why you didn't audition them? Well, I agree, but certain people that are in the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame have music and are rock ties, but I don't see it from Tupac, but that's just my opinion.
Fuck is this bullshit? We handled your little immigration problem, whatever the fuck it was. We're straight.
Oh, absolutely. Yeah, yeah. You killed people, you tortured people, committed a litany of other crimes. Oh, we're so straight, you and me. We're arrows.
Davey, you can't do anything about this fucking turd?
Yeah, Dave. What can you do about me?
Here's Trevor.
Great! Looky, looky, huh? Bunch of government shitbags and their favorite stoolie. What's he been telling you?
Oh, he just said how you guys were happy to help the government in any way you can.
Oh, really? Huh? Because I was told that if we helped out with that thing, which we did, then our past indiscretions would be forgotten in a haze of patriotic fervor.
Who told you that? Did I tell you that? I'm in charge here, Fruity. Me! You understand?
Not quite. Well, can you explain that again?
What I was saying... Oh, you're good. The three cunts.
Listen, we need help with something else.
The hell is the Franklin doesn't have shoes on?
Is pretty corrupt.
Not your bit, right?
Yes, but we're corrupt in a good way.
But the agency, they want to encourage panic so they can guarantee their budgets. That's how they get paid.
It's a major problem.
And now they've secured some funds that we need to use in our fight against crime as a way of bribing corrupt officials.
Really? And where are they getting that from?
Drugs. Those bastards love to sell drugs.
Who doesn't?
We think they're going to use this money to finance a war on our streets. And we need you boys to requisition that money for us.
The bonds are leaving the terminal in an armored car.
Yeah, fuck you, Dave. We don't have time to prepare the right way.
It's not my concern. I cannot allocate any more resources to this.
You'll be fine.
Fuck you, Dave.
Nice work, Slick. We're gonna be doing pat-downs at the airport before those fucking clowns are done with us.
You know, fuck you.
Hey, look, man. It is what it is. Now, how the fuck we gonna get this done?
I don't know. I got it. Classic blitz play. It's an industrial area, right? So I'm thinking vehicles. Trash truck to block, tow truck to sack them. We get some disguises, and we're golden. We just gotta hope like hell these are the kind of agency men that don't carry a panic button with them. If they are, we deal with it. If and when.
If and motherfucking when.
I will keep my eyes peeled, General!
Thank you, Michael. Hey, no problem. No, really.
Okay, so there's Trevor's truck, by the way. I gave it a green paint job. Added a winch to the front. Cleaned it up a bit. Carbon bumper. Made it look good. Is that Michael right?
Stay here and go over things.
All right, so we're going to get the hell out of here. All right, so Trevor's now got a contact with Dave.
All right, guys, a few more details. We'll need boiler suits and masks for this job. The garbage truck. Let's get one from your park. Bring it back to the lot. And there's an auto repair place by the airport where we can get a tow truck. What else? Oh, yeah. Get away. That would be nice. Get something fast and discreet. We park it off the road a good distance from the lot. And make sure it ain't near something we'll crash into driving off. That's it.
All right, man, I got you, dawg.
What? Huh? I missed that. Maybe shout a little louder?
Bite me.
All right, so here's what we're going to do, guys. I'm going to head over to Trevor's Vespucci condo after I finish recording here. And we're going to get right into it on episode 17. We're going to do the heist mission. So, got the wayward point. I'm going to head over there, so I'm going to shut this down right now, and we will be right back. Episode 17 coming up. The Merryweather Heist. It's coming. We're going to take down the lizard army, as Trevor would call it. Those New World Order cocksnots. Merryweather's about to go down, and we're going to make a nice profit. So, hit the like button if you like this video. Leave a comment if you would. We will see you guys in a little bit for episode 17. Peace out.